A new job, ladies and gentlemen. We put boxes out so you guys could donate money to them, because we can always stop doing this job and go back to our old jobs, which is being at your house while you're not at home. Now, y'all keep that in mind now that we do something more positive. Here we go. Last show, y'all. Check us out between 5 and 8. Here we go.
Give us something to dance.
All right. Now, everybody clap your hands to the beat. He's gonna show y'all a move called the windmill. Y'all check him out. And that's not bad for an armed white guy. Check him out. Oh, bam, yeah.
Here we go, Lil Country's up next. Y'all open it up, he's coming through. Keep it open, he's not that good, plus he's been drinking. He gonna show y'all something he learned running from the police. Come on. Make some noise.
Now this is called a helicopter spin. Something he took 3 years of practicing to get right. Now y'all check this out. Now what I need is for everybody to say faster. Now, this is a photo opportunity, so if you got the cameras out, keep them out, because if I mess this up, I'm not going to try it again. Some of y'all might have seen me do this on America's Got Talent, but we didn't win. We lost to the gay cowboy.